The disgraced former Catholic Cardinal Theodore McCarrick has been dismissed from the priesthood over charges of sexual abuse. McCarrick, who's a former Archbishop of Washington, D.C., resigned last year and has been living in seclusion. He said he could not remember an alleged case of sexual abuse of a 16-year-old boy, which took place more than 50 years ago.